What's up? You already know. Hey, so check it out. It's Thirsty Thursday, and my jefita's all, I'm gonna go over there, chiquita. I'm like, okay, come by, mom. She goes, but you know what? I really want some rice and some tacos. I was like, for real, mom? Okay, so check it out. The cabbage shredded, tomate, limon, and watch, I already prepped up the carnita with the papitas in there. So, we got avocado, spinach, lemons in there with a little bit of milk to make it like a little something, right? But you're gonna see. Watch out, I already made the shell. The queso con el beso. I mean, el arroz. Thank you, Jesus. With the rice. Hey. I was gonna make some beans, pero you know. Watch out, I love crunchy. And yes, I do have chile. And watch out, my mom likes these to put in the chile, so I got her these for her so she can snack, you know. Watch out. Yeah, my little Juanita. Ahí como yo quiero. Hello, my little Juanita. ¿Dónde está Tommy la sorda? Pero anyways, let's make this together, gente. Let's get it together. Watch out. You see how it's coming out? Let's see how it's coming out, all right? Hold on. Let me finish it. You can make it like this. Like, see how thick it is? Or you could make it a little bit more runny, like watery. But let's see, okay, hold on. Hey, pero check this out. Chula's gonna put the aguacate inside the tortilla. Tortitas pa mama, tortitas pa papa. Watch out! You are not T1. That's a miracle. Watch out, gente. Yeah, su madre. Look at that. Let's take a bite out of the cream. Wow. Wow. This is delicious, gente. You know, I'm going to put a little bit of avocado down here, too. I love avocado so much. Evo, you don't even know. But anyways, I hope you guys are having a firme, blessed evening. God bless you guys. You guys just enjoy your vida. Love who you are. Love the things that you do. If you don't, switch up, homie. Switch up. And remember, I'm not a preacher. I'm not a pastor. I'm not a teacher. I just love sharing how I feel. And you know, and everybody has their own mente. Everybody has their own mind. But the thing is, what type of mind do you want to be in? You know, I mean, you know, what status do you want? You know, so remember. Don't let the enemy ever get the best of you. Don't let negativity ever get the best of you. Don't let fools, lobs, idiots get the best of you. Sorry, Jesus. Pero you know what? I just got to be real and true, you know. Don't let anybody that you kick it with get the best of you, you know. Like bring out the ugly in you. Bring out the ugly out of you when you are not ugly, you know. Recognize that. So I'll be posting up a couple of things. Recognize, stay blessed, stay true, stay wise, and stay on your toes, gente. And remember, be prepared and not scared. Shoot. And share my posts if you want. I would much appreciate it. So, shoot. God bless you guys. And never fake the funk. And always know, feed me vibes for the raza and positive vibes for los güeritos. You already know how we do it. Shoot.